Hey there guys, welcome back to some more PVZ, Garden Warfare 2. We're playing some gardens and graveyards, and let's see what side on the fence we're going to be on. Oh, we're going to be defending, huh? Again? Okay, sure. Where is my freaking cursor? Over there. I've been playing as the ISP a lot because of the quest. Get 500 vanquishes with the primary weapon of any ice plant variant, and I've maxed out all of the other ice plant variants, so yeah, I can try going for the, you know what, it's been a while since I played with the ice cactus, so let's do that. Reload speed, yeah, sure. We are defending, huh? Teleporter is over on the right side. Those were fucking horrible shots. Alright, let's plant down my hater mines. Nobody heading in there? Okay, I'm out. I is out! Fuck you, dude! You think I need to be revived? No, dude, nope. We need defenders, and if my guys aren't even going to try, I'm not sticking around. Alright, let's try it one more time. Sorry about the sloppy start. In the previous match, I stuck around in the same team because the team was pretty balanced, but this time around, I guess a lot of people left and I got stuck with all the idiots, so nope, not gonna stick around with that, for that. Alright, let's have a quick look, okay, a more populated server, or game, come on, come on. And we're already losing. Use your speedy ability, you stupid shit! Game is laggy as fuck. Sunflower being an idiot. Fuck's sake. I really dislike this cactus who's hiding over in ya. Alright. Scientist behind me. Alright. Let's change it up. Let's go with this dude. I think we're going to lose. We are outnumbered, but that's not the problem. I think we just have a lot of idiots on the team as well. Teleporter was over on the other side, I'm guessing, so let's go try to scope it out. What? Teleporter isn't over here. Holy fuck, I'm getting wrecked. Alright. For fuck's sake, these guys are playing a waiting game. That's just plain stupid. Orange alert! Come on, come on, come on. Fuck you, you dumbass. You're outnumbered and you're going to waste your time on me while you're playing as a chomper. Whoa, that was close.
Shields up.
Come on, guys, come on, come on! Plant something back in there! Something to stop him! Not the most effective thing to plant over there, but it'll have to do. What the hell? Okay, that was weird. Must have been something in combination with the impunt. Alright, that was interesting. I think the All-Stars made the mistake of trying to hide in the back a lot, which gave these cacti well, the opportunity to take them down. And I think I did help a little bit. I didn't get the most kills, but all those harassing runs of mine just zooming past the objective, forcing them to retreat a bit. I think those tactics helped a little bit. Let's have a quick look at our quests. Still need to do a ton of these, but nope. Superheroes, huh? We didn't get to kill any superheroes. Oh well, oh well. Could probably pick up another quest if I want to, but it's okay. Still have plenty of quests to do after this one, but again, like I said in the previous episode, I just wish I could have spent my regular stars to buy these golden stars. I know you can, but you can only buy those stars when the town hall is actually open. But the times like these, when the town hall is closed, there's nothing else to do, well, all you get to do with the regular stars is level up your guy. Alright, let's have a quick look. Quest wise, I need to kill plants with the imp or the mech, or I can play as the engineer. let's go with the mech first, although. But we don't have a engineer. We have a ton of imps, so yeah, I'm gonna be playing as an engineer. Give me this dude, it's been a while. Customize, character upgrade, yeah. Imps. Right, I shouldn't be wasting my time over here. I should be pushing for the teleporter. Let's see if we can. That's one of my guys. I am going to spawn in some other stuff over here. And I'm gonna try to put up the teleporter. We got a toxic brains providing us with a little bit of cover. Still nobody made it towards the garden though. That's kind of disappointing. Come on, super brains. Just get in there. Scientists also hiding in the back. Finally, somebody's in the garden. One more teleporter to put up. Well done. Keep them busy. Alright, time to head to the garden. So what was my quest? I need to stun him? Yeah, we can do that. Oh, never mind. Teleported over on the left side. Let's see if we can get in a couple of kills. You're not spawning in anything, then I will. Would you guys move along, please? Yep. Oh, come on! That was lack, because I had plenty of HP on my screen and all of a sudden I was dead. God, I hate players like that who just stand in the back. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to I needed to. The enemy is just trying to keep us at bay, and if there's nobody pushing for the garden, then I won't be able to put up the teleporter because they're swarming the teleporter area as well. Let's see if the teleporter is cleared. This dude should be pushing forward. I'm gonna get wrecked. Come on, guys, come on. Mark Antonio, level 1300, playing a maxed out character. Thank you. Come on, guys, please! Please don't let him just revive people! God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Sunflower. All the way in the back, I wasn't even aiming for the sunflower, but I got in a couple of hits on the sunflower. Why am I getting toxic? Oh, Citron over there. Okay, cool. These you guys are spawning in some stuff. I hear a chomper. Oh, I thought I was standing next to a turret. Way too low on health to do anything of value, so let's see if he can heal up. Come on, guys, really? Oh my fucking god, holy crap. The enemy is just standing right down there. Let's heal up and then I'm going to rush in there. Okay, I'm healed. For fuck's sake, that's just pathetic. Come on, you morons. Okay, I'm gonna switch it up to the plumber. The plumber is always better. Unless you're a harasser who likes to stand in the back instead of focusing on the objective. Okay, the mech is pulling in, so let's... I think we're going to lose this one. I really think we're going to lose this one. Holy fuck! Stop trying to revive everybody, up dumbasses! I took a lot of damage, considering. But you know what? I should probably recheck the videos. Or the video. I can't believe it was that accurate. Come on, you dumbasses! Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. Move, 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 move! God damn it. Look at him. Still standing over here. Yeah, we're going to lose. We're going to lose.
You got it. Explosive potato.
Not enough people heading for the objective. This idiot is still trying to fight it out over here. That's all I can do, guys. I'm getting to the garden trying to fight it out, but if I'm the only one there, we're going to lose. It's as simple as that. All those other engineers, those deadbeards, that super brain who are just hiding back there, yeah, it's over. You see? They're still hiding over there. What's the fucking point? Yep. That's it. Hope you guys enjoy this one. Just a really bad team on our side. Yeah. Do we have time for one more match? I'm definitely not gonna stick around on this team because, wow, what a bunch of morons. What a bunch of morons. And I believe we're on a team with high level morons, so, we'd much rather get a high kill count and revive one another. So, Mr. Blaylock, I didn't see you even once in the garden. Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's play one more match. Everybody wants those kills. Alright, I'm done with the Eastern servers. Let's try the Western servers. Probably going to be even laggier, but... I'm just going to make my way around the world. Well, not the Asian servers, because those are... The ping is a little bit too high for me on those servers. Quest info! We only managed to stun one of them. That's no good. Do we have an engineer on the team? We do not. We have imps. Everybody loves them imps. Okay. What is the enemy team doing? This is What is the enemy team doing, though?
Construction complete.
All right, let's focus on the quest. Stunning, and we need to build some bot turrets. Okay, let's get this quest done. Nothing. Do these turrets not apply to the Zomba turret quest thingy? You would think so. It is called a turret, so. And stunning and oh, the Z-Mac one. Okay, maybe after I'm done with this quest, I'm gonna play at the It's gonna take my time because I think we are playing against a team that's very noobish. They're not defending at all. Just taking my time. We'll win either way, so what's the rush? Okay, so the quest does apply to these turrets as well.
Teleporter constructed.
Alright, let's see what's going on over here. A lot of people hiding.
Potato.
Why are these guys still reviving people? The quest is done. I mean, the community challenge is over and they're still reviving people. Maybe they just don't know yet. Forgot about that little dude. But I have to admit to that little gutsy little sunflower for trying to fight it out over here. Let's serpentine a bit in case there is somebody trying to snipe us from all the way back there. corn up there.
Construction complete.
Calling in your mech all the way back here. Alright, dude. Alright, wait a minute. I think I'm the only engineer on the team, though. I want to play as an imp just to get my quest done, but yeah, if I'm the only engineer. Dude, what you doing up there? Just hanging out, huh? Flash damage. Let's see if he can find a cactus. He must be hiding somewhere over there. Nobody hiding back here. There he is. Teleporter is over on the other side, so let's head over that way. Sunflower hidden back there. Got him.
Teleporter constructed.
When I know that we're on not an OP team. Well, we're not on an OP team. We're just up against a very noobish team, and usually I would just rage and quit the game and not even put up this video, but I just want to get those darn quests done. Because most of the time I cut out all these grindy videos just because they're not really that entertaining. But yeah, that's all the game is these nowadays. These guys are still playing as scientists. The porter is over on the left side. I don't like crossing.
I'm on your six.
Crossing out in the open because you're just going to get a lot of flak. Catch a lot of flak. There is the teleporter. We got a scientist to scout out the area before us. Planting one of those in case something tries to sneak up on us. But I doubt it, because a lot of newbies. Oh, why is that little zombie having so much trouble pushing forward? Is he stuck on something, or is he trying to hit somebody up there? Don't know. Let's put up this turret, and then I'm out of here. Alright, a couple of higher level players did join up. Yeah, we need to stun people. Thank you. bumper behind us? Kinda afraid he would still be following us, but... fuck's sake. Come on, Sonic Mine, right over there. Let's change it up. Arctic Trooper. Yeah. Nope, 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 nope. We need to play as the imp. Although, nope, we can still play as this dude or as an engineer. Do we have no ranged players? Please move. Go with the welder. He has a little bit more range and the fire damage will do pretty good against those sunflowers, because right now there's nobody pushing the objective. That was a cactus, wasn't it? Come on. Let's spawn in a healing flower, healing zombie, because we need healing. There's a chomper coming in. And it's just a waste, but we're just gonna keep on pushing. Who the hell is shooting at us? Those guys, huh? From all the way downtown. Let's see if we can get in a shot on them. We really not have any ranged gamers or ranged players. Let my fire damage do a little bit of the for fuck's sake. Thought I heard a chomper. Shock shot, didn't even see the guy. Why did I spawn? Oh, okay. Not what I wanted to spawn in. Alright, let's change it up. We need ranged players, and so far I'm not impressed with the ranged players that we got. So, Camo Soldier, where is you? Camo Soldier, Camo Ranger! Fuck you, little dude. Fuck you. How the hell did you die all the way back here? That means you were just... Oh, okay, it's the little sunflower who took him down. I really wish you could use your abilities while you were flying in the air, because it would be so awesome to use my CPG or my rocket jump. Crap. Did I get him? Nope. Go. Damn it. Oh, we did it! Wow, okay, cool, cool, cool. Sometimes I get the feeling that people aren't even trying to win the game, they're just here to, I don't know, get in a couple of kills and that's it. Kinda silly. Alright, anyway guys, that's going to do it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care now.